and clear. Coming up to Amarillo on the way up to Colorado. I loaded up a ton of stuff.
Well, I got my hitch installed yesterday. Picked up a nice 5x8.
Packed pretty much like 2 days before I needed to go. I picked up the U-Haul, loaded up my house, stopped by the storage unit. I got help from a buddy, and yeah, I just had way too much stuff. I had to like try to drop my mattress off like at a Holiday Inn. I'm so stoked. I used to live in Colorado about 10 years ago. Moved down to Texas for an ex-girlfriend, which never knew that, never moved for someone else. So it's been 10 years since I've been back, and I get to snowboard every day. I'm moving into this cool pad. I couldn't be more excited to start a whole new life. Oh, this is cool.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
But I'm gonna stop in Amarillo. Road again.
Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends. Insisting that the world keep turning our way.
All right, so I did it. I made it to the Airbnb. It's exactly what I needed. Boop, 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 boop. You get this living room experience. Here's the bedroom. Same price as a hotel though.
All right, that concludes your tour. Thanks, MTV.
Hey, of course.